Hi, good morning. This is Indira Shah here. Today I'll be making pineapple goju. Pineapple goju is the Karnataka's well-known dish. It is usually served in every upanayanam or during weddings or anything. Okay, it's very easy to make and very tasty. Now this is the pineapple season. You can certainly make it. I have taken this 1 cup measurement. 1 cup measurement of pineapple. I've just cut them into small pieces and boiled. This is boiled pineapple. Okay, this is 1/4 cup, not boiled, fresh pineapple. Okay, and this 1 cup measurement, one spoon measurement of urad dal. I have fried them in oil, and half of it is chana dal. I have again fried it. And 1 cup of red chili. I have taken bad ghee. If you want to reduce or increase, that is according to your taste. I have also fried them. Then 1 cup of dry copra. You can also use fresh copra, but dry copra tastes better. So I have cut them into slices and fried them. Okay. Then you need 1 spoon of til, black or white. Okay, that also I have dry fried it. Then methi seeds, that also I have fried them. Then mustard seeds, this is not fried, 1/2 spoon of mustard seed. Then you need haldi, and then you need jaggery. Then about 2 spoons of imli, that is tamarind. Okay, now you have to grind. You have to grind this chana dal. This is chana dal. Then urad dal, mustard seeds. This is methi. Then this is til. Okay. That is gingerly. Now first, dry grind these. Dry. Don't add any water. Okay? Mommy. Now add this. Okay? Add the red chili now. Now, after grinding all these things, you have to add copra. Don't add copra in the beginning. Since copra has the oil, grinding will be very tough. Now add the copra and this jaggery. After adding the copra, the last you need to add is this fresh pineapple. And about 3 spoons of soaked tamarind. Now grind them, adding little water. Now the grinding is over. Now let us keep for tadka. Okay, I have added haldi, then asafoetida, then mustard seeds, then this is washed coriander. Now add this cooked pineapple here. Try to mash it. I have not added salt. I'll be adding salt here, the required salt. This will be khatta meetha and spicy taste. This will be very yummy. Kindly make it and give me your feedback. Mash it. Cook for about 5 minutes. Okay, now this is almost done. Now add the grounded paste, the grounded masala. mix it. You need to add water. You need to add water. Now allow this to cook for about 10 minutes. Okay, the chutney or the gochu should be this consistency. If you want, you can add some more water. Now allow it to cook for 10 minutes. Yeah, the gochu is done already. Now because it's almost 5 minutes it was cooked, so now you can put off the stove. You can adjust the spiciness, sweetness, the sourness, whatever it is, according to your taste. Okay, so this is done. This can be eaten with any rice, or with curd rice, or with chapati, dosa, idli, whatever it is. This certainly tastes very nice. After trying this, please give me your feedback. I want a sincere feedback, whatsoever it is. And if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. It's in the name of Indira Shah. So thank you very much for watching my video, and please don't forget to click the bell button for subscription. And thank you again. This is with Vela, who is clicking the video. Thank you very much. Bye bye.
How did you get
pineapple gochu is ready to serve? Okay, please try this and give me your feedback. This will be very yummy. Thank you.